Guys, it's your boy Sing and Inga. Welcome back to our Pokemon Emerald playthrough. So, last episode, we beat Flannery almost by the skin of our teeth. Off camera, I grinded up everybody to mostly level 29 and level 30. I basically, like, with all the shit that happened with the recording before the last one, I had basically just had to like use some rare candies, get them back up to what they needed to be. So the trainers I avoided, I went back and beat them, so... So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna run through every trainer in this... in the sandstorm area. And going to get our 5th and 6th team member. Interesting that ground isn't super effective. I mean, fighting is not super effective against ground. That's interesting to see. And of course you have a phone number, because of course. We're practically halfway through the game. At the end of this by the time this episode concludes. That shit is just funny to me. This thing has a really cute movement sprite, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, I think that's the last of the trainers in this area. Oh, there's these two. And that's our fifth member. Nice. That's very easy. That's not fair. That's even worse. Okay, hold on. I am not liking my chances of catching this thing. Oh wait, I could paralyze it. Oh wait, aren't you part ground? Quick attack. There we go. Nice. What a name, you. That's like the next, that's like the other thing. I guess I could name you. Jesus Christ, this is I am not good at this whatsoever, but let's see, ah, I think I get a good name. And I immediately want to change it. God damn it, man. I know a better name to give her. So here's the thing, right? I originally wanted Cacnea and Cactoon to be on my team. Emerald does not have Cacnea in... You cannot find Cacnea in Emerald in the desert for some reason. So... yeah, there's that. Have I even encountered Cacnea at all in this game? Nope. Alright, so I've wasted enough time. Oh my god, this is even before... Don't tell me this is before I got the mark back too. Oh, never mind. Oh my god, you son of a bitch! Oh, fuck you. So that means I gotta rework one member of my team. That does not sound fun at all. At this late stage, I don't even know where the fuck I should go to get another member though, because I kinda exhausted a lot of options. Thank you. So we're just gonna blitz through this entire gym. Fuck. I forgot to go by the name rater. God damn it, man. Doesn't matter, I'm still going to outspeed you and hit you again. Still does not matter, I'm still gonna outspeed and hit you again. Thank you. I'm not saying much because I just want to get through this. I don't want to make any dumb mistakes. Like that! Son of a bitch. To the Pokemon Center because bullshit happened. I fucking hate this. Today is just not my day, isn't it? A lot of damage, what the f- You're just gonna use a Wigglytuff. Very random. Was there already? Hmm. Alright, so I guess I went through literally everyone. So what I'm gonna do is gonna heal up. I'm gonna put Jeff out front for this. Nice. Ow. I don't know if that's the big slacking or if that's the other one. Oh wait, no, I think it's slacking. If I remember correctly, Norman in Emerald is Spinder, Slacking, Vigoroth, and Linoone. Oh, Rover might die with this one. Yep. God fucking damn it. You are way too fucking tanky for your own good. Oh my god. Don't heal. Fuck! Ah! Okay, this slacking, what the frick? It's not doing that much damage! Oh, you're not doing that much damage! It is super effective! No! Son of a bitch! Oh! Holy shit! Yo! Alright, Lucy, you're gonna have to take the fall with this one, bro. Okay, you're gonna have to take the fall for this one. Are you fucking kidding me? Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo! Holy shit! Holy shit! I need to make sure he doesn't belly drum. I need to make sure he doesn't fucking belly drum. And if he goes that for the first one, then I'm fucking screwed. Oh my god, bro. Let's go! You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! Holy shit! Yo! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god. I will see you guys in the next episode where I hopefully don't have to go through a fucking traumatizing gym battle. But anyway, until next time guys, peace. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.